Welcome to this edition of Talk with Todd's Live. It is a rainy day, but it is a blessed day. I've been meditating the last couple of days about the changes that are taking place and some of the challenges that folks are feeling as we go through this time in our history. And I wanted to encourage you this morning to realize that it's okay to start over. Each day that we are able to see is a new opportunity, which means really we get to start the day over again. And, you know, I have a long list of things to do every day, and I've had to help myself to understand that you can't accomplish everything every day that's on that list. It's okay, as my boss would say, to pivot. But, you know, we have to give ourselves permission to do something different. You know, starting all over again is tough, because sometimes we think it means that we are a failure, but it doesn't. You're not a failure. You know, we have to take stock of every day, each situation that we're encountering. And every day, more of that situation unfolds. So we have to empower ourselves, talk to ourselves, help ourselves to understand that if we have to pivot, if we have to change the direction, it doesn't mean that we're a failure. Actually, it means that you're a winner. Because a failure would be someone who would continue to do the same thing. I think as Einstein says, that doing the same thing and getting the same results, but you're expecting a different result. That person would be a failure because they see what the outcome is, but they don't want to change the path. So, you know, as you go through this day, as you go through the weekend, and as we continue through this year, remember it's okay to start over. You know, every day is a new day. So in essence, we're starting over every day that we're able to get up and do what we want to do. So, you know, think of it this way. I learned my lesson yesterday, or I see what yesterday brought me. Today, I'm going to start fresh. I don't care what others think. They may think I'm a failure. They may think I lack direction, but I'm going to start fresh today. And when you begin to believe that within yourself, then you can manifest what you're trying to achieve. Is it going to be easy? I'm sorry. I can't lie to you. No, it's not going to be easy. It's going to be tough. It's going to be tough. Are you going to fail? Yes, you're going to fail. You're going to fail. Hi, Pauline. It's good to see you this morning. You're going to fail, but that's okay. Everybody fails at some point in time in their life. Because if you receive everything automatically or it comes too easily, then you don't appreciate it and you don't learn lessons along the way. Life is about lessons. The good things that happen to us and the not so good things that happen to us. We learn a lesson every time. So don't try to rush through and try to get everything immediately, because when you do that, you skip the lessons along the way. And it's those lessons that keep you during the rough patches. Because everybody has a rough patch. And that's why it's so hard to start over, because you're afraid of what people are going to think. And sometimes we're just afraid of what we think about ourselves. But understand this, if you love yourself, if you respect yourself, and you give yourself some grace, meaning that you allow yourself to fail sometimes, you allow yourself to make a bad decision, but then bounce back, you become your personal cheerleader. So when the times are tough, because they're always tough at some point in time for everyone, you're able to cheer yourself on, even if nobody else can cheer you on. You can cheer yourself on. And think about it. Who best to encourage you than yourself? Because you know all the little crevices that need to be filled up. Nobody else does, because we don't share all our details with someone else. So start over. Start over. And if you hadn't thought about it, start thinking about it. Because our world is different now. We can't go back. We're going to have to go forward. So let's start thinking about what the new future looks like, what that new world is going to look like. And don't be afraid to change your format, change how you interface with people, how you see the world. Because if you do not, you're going to get left behind, because the world has shifted and you want to be a part of that new shift. This has been Talk with Todd's Live. As always, always take care of you. But remember, you can start again. Starting all over again is going to be tough, but you can do it. because that's what we've always done, and we know that we can make it. Until next time, take care of you. Bye.